An electrical substation takes out power across the city, causing morning gridlock on San Francisco streets. Good afternoon, I'm Kenny Choi. Michelle has the day off. We begin with breaking news on the widespread power outage. KPIX 5 reporter Jessica Flores is live in San Francisco with the very latest on the fire. Jessica.
That's right, Kenny. We are here at Larkin and Eddy, and we were the first news crew to pull up on scene as this fire at the PG&E substation just raged on. We saw huge clouds of smoke shooting from the top of the roof. We saw fire crews rushing to the scene. This fire here connected to the power outage, leaving 95,000 people without electricity at the height of it. Right now, we just got word the fire inside the building is out, but at the height of it, it was burning insulation in the building. Because it's an electrical fire, firefighters, they didn't use water, they used CO2, and they have put this fire out, but PG&E will not say this fire caused that massive outage. They do tell us that 10,000 people have had their fire restored, but 80,000 people are still without power. Meanwhile, the power outage is shutting down much of the city. It stretches to Union Square. Police have had several calls of people stuck in elevators, so that causing some panic there. Traffic is stacking up, and the BART Montgomery station is closed. Cable cars aren't running. We're told at least 5 schools affected, but there could be many more. And we're learning nearby California Pacific Medical Center, they're using backup generators and have surgeries on hold. So many people were forced from their homes when this all happened, kind of going out into the street, trying to see what was going on. We spoke to one man who saw this unfold.
I'm just worried about my freezer and my food. And of course my cats.
You're still in your apartment?
Yes.
And no injuries to report right now. We just spoke to PG&E, and they tell us that none of their crew, they're all okay as well. So no injuries on the ground here at this PG&E substation. But again, this PG&E substation here at Eddy and Larkin had a fire, and that caused this massive power outage stretching all the way to Union Square. 95,000 people at the height of it without power. Again, no injuries here. And PG&E, they tell us that the power should be restored within the next hour. Reporting live, I'm Jessica Flores, KPIX 5.